Tip of the day, Zach Mann will be looking at the errors you will be reading today. Do not make him angry. So, basically I am not allowed to say anything inappropriate. Sheesh.
Shut the sheesh.
Always remember that when you're under the ground, after you die, it'll take longer for you to decompose. True dat. I mean, not a lot of animals are under the ground, right? You have a radioactive device in the room called Completely Shattered iPhone X, front and back, and it's beginning to warm up your room. Throw it out before your room heats up. Seriously, I mean it. Okay, I'll get it out of the basement and secretly put it in Beulah's fat stomach.
You said what now?
Lincoln Loud has stole your tacos. Not my taco. Watch Candace Lover 2018's videos. I don't get it. Why would someone request an error simply saying to watch their videos? You've lost a file called Internet Explorer. Would you like to download it off the web? No way, Jose. You haven't made any changes to your PC yet, except for the background. Launch control panel. No thanks, I like my PC the way it is. You have too many floppy disks that aren't needed for Windows Unlimited to run. Throw them out the window today, because we're far beyond the floppy disk generation. Okay, but seriously, why does at least one error in each episode have to involve floppy disks? Is it physically possible to destroy a Nokia 3310? Actually, yes. It's very hard, but it's not impossible. Dropping it doesn't do much. You gotta smash it with a hammer as much as possible, or throw it in the shredder. Only then will it be unusable. Want to watch Barney and Friends? No, no, no.
Somebody's really gotta stop with this Barney shit.
Here's a hammer someone used to reassemble an iPhone X. You can buy it for just 20 bucks. By now? S-O-R-R-Y. That spells, sorry, I have all the hammers I need. This is the month where we are 1 month away from the 8-year anniversary of the Epic Mario, in July 19th, 2018. We are getting close, boys. Let's play the smooth jazz while I plan the anniversary ideas.
Microsoft Samuel Van Smithereens V, how dare you play smooth jazz when you shouldn't have? I wish you didn't have a pair of testicles when you were born, you bald 190-pound steaming stinking piece of grade-A monkey crap.
You made Steve scream by deploying the smooth jazz, and now there will be hell to pay. But I didn't mean to. Linux is officially done. The last purchase has been made in New Earth, oh it's time to say goodbye to the Tux Penguins. Oh it's time? Don't you mean so? I don't know if you know this, but this is the first modern Windows operating system where you do not need a Microsoft account to access it. Hooray. Oh. So that's why I go straight to the home menu instead of having to sign into something. Imagine using Windows 10 and you want to use it but there's no admin or guest account and you haven't made a Microsoft account. You'll be locked out, I'll tell you that. Your registry has a big e-virus because of what that Rainbow Dash Tony thing did. Clean it up. Oh, now you did it, Rainbow Dash. If Apple had an idea for Windows Unlimited, what would they do? I'm thinking they'd make a new commercial for this computer, really. Is this a buzzsaw? Because I've seen countless people mistake it for a chainsaw. Tell me right now. Yes it is. Not a chainsaw, but a buzzsaw. Hi, Sam. Thanks for not pushing Zach Manzander to the limit as of yet. As a gift, we have decided to remove your strike. However, you must behave and refer to the terms of use. Okay. Well, okay. We have lost our fortune cookie so we cannot tell you our fortune. We need our abortion soon. We do not have much error requests, so this episode must come to an end. Thanks for watching. Request an error message in the comments below and we will add it depending on how original and funny it is. Bye.